What's going on, guys? Being at PPC.ng, I'm super excited to have us yet again in the series of the IOS 14.5 checklist. Okay, so we're going to be looking at the domain verification. What are the things you need to do, all right, to make sure you maximize performance? So one of those checklists that we looked at the last time, if you take a look at our last video, we took a look at all of the things you need to do from start to finish. It's up to 5-6 checklists. You might want to take a look at the last video before now. Okay, so right now let's pick the first on the list and let's demystify it. And we're looking at the domain verification. What is the domain verification? Why do you need it? How can you go about it? And how can you make sure you, at the end of the day, link your business manager to a specific domain so that you can maximize the event and as well as the performance going forward on your campaign. Okay, no distraction at this stage. Please search for PPC Digital on YouTube and of course hit the subscribe button. Also share and like our post. Put a comment into the box just to encourage us. Let us know what you think about the past videos you've seen and this one that you're currently seeing. Because good content don't share itself. People like you, we have to share good content to people who might just need them. And that's the essence of this part. Okay, so let me know if you're familiar with the domain verification as a major checklist around the IOS 14 update. Is it a yes? Is that a no? Or probably you're not sure. You might want to hit the comment box with your answer. I'll be excited to respond to your comment. Okay, so why domain verification? Domain verification provides a way for you to claim ownership of your domain in Business Manager, right? So this ownership allows you to control editing privileges of your links and other content to prevent misuse of your domain and also to keep bad actors from spreading misinformation. So if you're currently making use of a specific domain, your business manager, then in that way, you are directly controlling the editing privileges of your link. No other person can use your link again for advertising, except it is being detached from your domain. It's basically like you trying to verify your domain that yes, it belongs to your business. Exactly the point. That's why it is important. Okay, so how do we go about setting it up? It's quite easy. Yeah, you can set up your domain verification by clicking on your business settings. That is if you are on your Ads Manager, or you go to business.facebook.com. And of course, all you just need to do is to now click on the left-hand side where you have the brand safety in the left-side panel. The moment you click on the brand safety, it relaxes and you see other menu, and of course you find the domain menu. So click on the domain and of course click on add and enter your domain in the pop-up. I'll show you all of these things. It's just a matter of minute. Please, you might want to make sure you watch the video from start to finish because it's just a very short session. These are the things that you need to do in case you've been complaining about, oh, my results on Instagram and Facebook have not been yielding results. These are the things you might need to make sure you put in place just to make sure you maximize performance. So let's show us the recap of everything we spoke about the last time, about the iOS 14. Sometimes in June, Apple announced iOS 14 update, and of course it was implemented last month. It was the ending part of April 2021. And of course, the attribution settings, of course, was also implemented sometime in February. Okay, so we expect these changes. Right, we disproportionately affect audience network, giving it heavy dependence on app advertising. Okay, so what should you do to prepare for all of this? So one of the first one we are taking a look at today is the domain verification. These are the other things you might need to do, right, to make sure you prepare. Of course, for you to have a glimpse of all of this, you might want to watch the last video. Let me just go straight into the domain verification. So this is the pictorial view of the domain verification. Click on business settings and you get here. On the left-hand side, can you see the panel having the brand safety. Under the brand safety, we have two menus, domain and block list. Of course, you select the domain, and you add new domain. It's very easy, right? And you verify the domain, two different options you can be showing us. These are the different options. You can either upload the DNS details that will be shared to you the moment you hit the domain button. So for my business, what I did is I made use of the DNS. What I just did is to copy the TXT record and put it in my DNS verification. And of course, in case you don't know how to go about all of this, you can just copy this and send it to your hosting company, probably the technical support, and tell them and give them the instruction as given to you. Just copy and paste it to them that, hey, please could you assist me in installing this to the backend of my site. And of course, under 24 hours, that should be done for you. And for those who feel like doing it themselves, you can as well go to the cPanel of their website or click on the second menu, which is the HTML file upload. This is the HTML file upload. You download the specific HTML file that already contains some codes, then you upload it on the backend of your site. So depending on the partner that you're using, if you're using Shopify, if you're using WooCommerce, if you're using WordPress, you can always upload it. So the moment you upload it, it might take up to 24 to 72 hours. So depending on how fast it will take for it to sync with the server, you can now come back to the business manager to now hit the verify button for Facebook to check on your site to see if you've actually added it to the site. The essence is just for you to claim that, yes, you own or you have the ownership to the site. If not, you are not able to put all of these things to the back end of the site. So I'll show you what we did for our business. You can see ppc.ng verified. We just did this, and then we basically used the DNS process as well. So of course, once you do this, you can always see the verification status beside your website. Can you see? Verify. Okay, let me know if this is making sense. Put your comment in the box and I'll be happy to take feedback from you. So what next? What next? Okay, so we're having a Boost Up Masterclass coming every last weekend of the month. So for that of May, we have chosen the 30th of May, and it's going to be a two-hour session. We're going to be sharing live strategies and tips on how you can grow your business. Share this to anyone who needs it. You can either sign up by sending your name and details to training@ppc.ng or going to bit.ly/theboostup. Of course, you don't want to miss it at all. So these are the clients that have enjoyed working with us in the past. Of course, you might also want to work with us, but of course, you might need to have a minimum of $1,000 in budget or your marketing budget, exactly, for us to be able to assist you. If it's lesser than that, it's something you might want to learn and, of course, implement yourself. But of course, we also train. We can come training your marketing team. These are past videos. You want to go to facebook.com/ppcdigital/videos, and as well as search us on YouTube, on Instagram as well, for you to take a hold of all of our past videos. You can see how you can automate and get paying customers anywhere online using Zapier, what to do once your ad is being blocked, what to do once your account on Facebook is being blocked, how we made revenue of $14,000 from $8,005 from your very popular web hosting company. These and many more are what we do every weekend. Of course, we've got a secret group. Just search for advertiser. We've got over 3,000 plus members. You also want to join the Smart Marketers as well. We've got the WhatsApp group. You also want to join. As soon as you're opting into any of our form, you get the link, the WhatsApp group. This is our page. And of course, we've got over 4,000 following. Of course, you also want to turn on the notification so that anytime we go live, you will be the first to know when we churn out new videos. Okay, Instagram, also want to follow us and share to people. This was a training we did sometimes in Surulere. We trained the marketing team of a startup company in that axis. Okay, our past training sometimes in 2016. This was 5 years ago. Wow. Okay, why should you listen to me? So these are the reason why you should listen to me. These are past adverts that we did sometimes last month. Okay, this peaked during the Easter time. It peaked to May. And then you can see the result, you got the total number of views. And of course, we did a campaign as well for the AIG Public Leaders Program. So which is the former, owned by the former CEO of Access Bank AIG, Imokede. Exactly. And of course, we did something for an NGO in VI, Society for Corporate Governance. Due to the lockdown pandemic, they wanted to have their first conference online. And we brought over 1,005 people online during their session. So in case you're thinking of also having your online session, you want to do business with us, you can just hit us up in the comment or in DM. Or also, this is a real estate company that we did something for sometimes in 2018. And of course, they are doing big things right now. Okay, this is eTransact. Sometimes in 2015, we worked with them on their search and display ad. And of course, in case you're also thinking about PPC or Google 360 campaign, we are happy to work with you. When it also comes to SEO, it's our past client, and also SEO, we did something as well with our first bank, their investment arm. And right now, we're working on another asset and debt recovery program, SEO platform. We're also working on that just to make sure they rank higher across all popular search engine. Okay, so this is our location. Just search us on Google. We're an online company, and I'll be happy to do business with you. And you can contact us via any of these details. Okay, let me know if you've learned something new in terms of the domain verification. Put your questions in the box, and I'll be happy to take questions from you. And of course, share to those who need it. Okay, question and answer session. Yes, I'm taking the questions now. Put it in the box. So someone is saying, why are we really doing this domain verification? Why now? Of course, these are some of the things we need to do, right? Just to be in compliance with the iOS 14 update, with the iOS 14.5 update, rather. Because due to transparency, we now need to know where you are directing your traffic to, or which website is owned by a specific business. And of course, if you have that, then you're able to also maximize performance and get reliable data of your audience going forward. Please put in more questions in the box and share to those who need it, and I'll be happy to take that. So right now, it's a goodbye, and I'll be happy to see you again on the other side. Thank you so much, guys. Cheers.